Hey, what's up? First, I want to say happy Black History Month. Yeah, it's February, and that is Black History Month. You know? Like, this is a very important month for all the Black people that made history, that made America, helped made America what it is today. You know, like, we really gotta give thanks and praise to them, because if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here today. So we really got to give thanks to all the Black people who made a difference. I'm just gonna name a few names, like Martin Luther King Jr. and Rosa Parks, Malcolm X. You know, we really gotta give thanks to those people, because if they didn't stand up for what they believe in, the world wouldn't be what it is today. So we really gotta appreciate all the Black history. We gotta appreciate all the Black people that made a difference in this country. We really, really gotta appreciate it and get familiar with history, because that's really important to know who did what, and to give thanks to all the people who made a difference. Because if it wasn't for them, America wouldn't be what it is today. Like, if Martin Luther King didn't stand up and say all people should be treated equally, it doesn't matter the color of your skin, and then you should focus on the content of your character. And if Rosa Parks didn't stand up on the bus and say, "No, I'm not getting off. We should all be treated equal. Just because I'm Black doesn't mean I need to be sitting at the back of the bus." If she didn't stand up for that, there would be no us today. If all these people didn't stand up for what they believe in, America would not be what it is today. So, like, don't just pass this month, oh, it's just a regular month. This is a very special month for all the Black people who made a difference in this country. So we gotta give thanks to all the people who made a difference. All the names that I didn't mention, like, once again, I just mentioned a few names. So don't comment below and be like, "You didn't mention this person, you didn't mention that person." I just mentioned a few names as an example. And once again, and also, we really, you know what I don't like? I don't like the fact that like, when the artist is here, they don't appreciate them, and then after they die, then they appreciate them. Like, you should appreciate your famous stars and heroes while they're here. Don't wait till they're gone. Like, for instance, when Michael Jackson was alive, nobody cared about him. Nobody. They could care less about him. They accused him of all the stuff that he didn't do, and I mean, he was found guilty, but people still say he was found innocent. People still saying he was guilty and all this. And they never appreciate Michael. Like, he did so much. He did so much to help all the sick people and everything. They didn't appreciate him. They did not. And then after he died, then they appreciate him. Then they want to cry. Don't wait until they're dead to appreciate them. Appreciate them while they're here so they can see it. Don't wait until they're gone and then appreciate them. And for instance, Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston is an amazing singer. And now, when her voice didn't sound the same like when she was younger, whatever, then people started criticizing her and talking junk and everything, saying she don't sound like she used to, and saying all this stuff. Like, they basically tear her down, and she was trying to build back herself up. Like, they never appreciated her when she was here. Then when she died, the world wanna cry. Like, where was the world to appreciate her when she was here? That's what I'm saying. If you have a favorite artist, a favorite hero, anybody special in your life, don't wait until they're gone to appreciate them. Appreciate them while they're here so they can see it. Don't wait until it's too late. Okay? Don't. That's what really gets me. I hate when they do that. They don't appreciate the artists when they're here, and then when they die, then they want to appreciate them. They want to show all this tribute. They want to play their music over and over again. Like, come on, where was that when they was here? Appreciate people while they're here. Don't wait until they're gone to appreciate them. Okay? So once again, get familiar with your history, because if it wasn't for the past, there would be no future. So appreciate your history. Okay? And once again, appreciate people while they're here. Don't wait until it's too late. Well, I'm Shanique, and this is my channel. I Love the Vlog 22, and you've just been told. Now, go and get familiar. Thanks for watching, as always. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And also, I want to ask you, do you think people always wait until it's too late to appreciate their heroes and stuff? Or do you think they show enough appreciation when they hear they or whatever? Well, comment below and tell me. Happy Black History Month to all my people.